cannot wait for Laa-Laa to get here.
Oh, yeah, Po. Laa-Laa said she had something fun for us to do.
Oh, yeah. I bet we're going to have, like, a race or something. Or maybe we'll go to the pool. Or maybe we're all going to an amusement park.
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, I hope it's going to be something like that.
Oh, yeah, that'll be fun. But who knows?
Oh, here comes Laa-Laa.
Uh-oh, everyone.
Uh-oh, Laa-Laa. So you have something fun for us to do, right?
Oh, yeah, something really fun. I bet it's going to be really, really exciting as well.
Ooh, well, tell us, Laa-Laa.
Yeah, tell us.
Oh, yeah, I bet we're going to the beach, right?
No.
Well, are we going to have a race?
Nope.
Or maybe we'll go to an amusement park, maybe.
No, I have to tell you.
Well, go on. Tell us.
Well, we are going on...
Yeah?
A nature hike!
Yeah! Wait, a nature hike?
Ooh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah, we've never done something like that before.
Oh, that sounds boring.
What? It's not boring, Dipsy.
Yeah, it's something new that we haven't tried before.
Yeah, Dipsy, nature hikes are actually really, really interesting.
Oh, but what's so exciting about nature?
What's so exciting about nature, Dipsy? Why, a lot of stuff. Like, you get to see all the beautiful trees and the birds. And also...
Yeah. Trees and birds. Yeah. Whoopee. We see trees and birds every day outside, Laa-Laa.
I know, Dipsy, but this is actually different. We're going to have a nature hike at this park Drake and Fiona mentioned to me earlier today.
A park?
Yeah. They said it's the most beautiful park ever. They have woods, water, streams...
That sounds interesting.
Yeah, big deal.
Oh, come on, Dipsy. Think positive. This is something new we can do.
All right, fine. I'll give it a shot.
All right, great, Dipsy. You guys are going to love this park. Drake and Fiona said this park had different trails you can go on, and they have beautiful streams there. Come on, let's go.
All right, we're following you, Laa-Laa.
Yeah, to this wonderful nature park. Oh boy, can't wait to see what it looks like.
Yeah, this better be worth it.
Wow, look at this park.
Yeah, it's more like woods in here.
Yeah, Tinky Winky.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, trees. All there is just trees.
Well, there's more to this park than just trees, Dipsy. Now, where's Drake and Fiona? They should be here.
Oh, there they are.
Drake, Fiona.
There they are.
Oh, hey, you've made it.
Wow, there's a little picnic area over here.
Uh-huh. Isn't it nice?
Oh, yeah. It is pretty nice.
Huh, a picnic area. Interesting.
Hiya, Teletubbies.
Uh-oh, Drake. Uh-oh, Fiona.
Hi there. Isn't this such a lovely park?
Oh, yeah, it sure is.
Uh-huh. We love it already.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But, there's not really much to see here besides trees in this picnic area.
Oh, trust me, Dipsy. There's a lot more to this park than there is right now.
Yes. This park has a nature trail that leads into the beautiful woods, and there are lots of streams along the way.
Yep, why don't we check all that stuff out?
All right, let's go, everyone.
Oh boy, nature hike, here we come.
All right, let's go.
Ooh, hey, what's this sign right here?
Oh, this sign right here shows you all the different trails you can take in these woods.
Oh, so... to green trail, to red trail, sandstone cliffs. Well, all these arrows are pointing that way, so we should go that way. Come on, everyone.
Okay.
This is so exciting. I can't wait to see what's in these woods right here.
Oh, yeah, Po. I can't wait either.
This is actually starting to get pretty interesting.
See, Dipsy? I told you this is gonna be worth it.
Huh. Which way do we go now?
Well, we can go anywhere we like.
Well, let's go that way.
All right, Dipsy, we're following you.
Whoa! Look at these rocks here. This looks like a mountain we can climb.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it, Tinky Winky?
Yeah, I feel like I could just climb up this thing.
There's even a little bench right here. Oh, it's really comfy as well.
Come on, Poe. Don't you want to see more things on this nature hike?
Oh, yeah, right, Fiona. Come on, let's go see what else there is here. Whoa, look at that view down there. And that must be the stream.
Yep, that's the stream, all right.
Oh, boy, it feels like we're climbing on a mountain right now because look at all these big rocks.
Yep, this is the rocky range right here. I think this is called the Stone Cliff Trail. I think that's what it's called, but wow, look at that big rock. Look at all these rocks. It's like we're actually on a mountain.
It is kinda like that, but this is just the trail where the rock ledges are.
Wow! Look at this! Wow, this looks like shelter.
Yeah, this looks like a good place to just relax and take a nap.
Oh yeah, you said it, Tinky Winky.
Ha! It really does look like we're on the mountains.
Yeah.
This woods is actually more than something else, Tinky Winky.
Oh yeah, you said it, Dipsy. It's more than just woods. It's like an adventure.
Oh yeah, it sure is. Ha ha.
You know, I'm wondering how long this rocky area around here has been here for.
I don't know, Poe.
I'd say this area is probably about 100 years old.
Yeah, or even longer than that.
Oh.
Yeah, this area right here is my favorite part of the woods. Now come on, let's keep moving on. This way.
All right, Drake. This is so cool.
Huh, I wonder where this rocky trail leads to.
I don't know, Laa-Laa. We'll just have to find out and see.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is so exciting. Isn't this nature hike fun?
It actually is, Laa-Laa. I mean, I had no idea they had, like, a mountain-like rocky area in the woods like this. This is really cool.
Oh, look. There are stairs.
Let's see where they go.
All right. All right, let's see here. Red trail to VCR trail. Fat Annie's old swimming hole. Who's Fat Annie?
Honestly, I have no idea why it's called that, Laa-Laa.
Well, maybe she was the owner of the swimming hole.
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, let's go see if we can find the swimming hole.
All right.
Hey, look, a stream. Maybe it leads to the swimming hole.
Come on, guys, over the bridge.
Oh, boy, the path is getting kind of narrow.
Yeah, it's kind of like we're on a safari, Tinky Winky.
Oh, yeah, we are on a safari adventure to find the swimming hole of Fat Annie. Ha ha!
Come on, guys, the swimming hole must be this way.
Oh, look at all the water here. Is this it?
It must be, Poe. I think this is Fat Annie's old swimming hole.
All right!
Wow, it really is a swimming hole. It really looks like you can swim in it.
Oh, yeah.
You can. I'm going to take a swim. Yahoo.
Well, I'm going to chew. Ha, ha, ha!
Ooh! Well, guys, shall we go in?
Yay!
Woohoo!
Wait, but I gotta bring my swimming suit.
Dipsy, we don't wear swimming suits.
All right.
Come on, let's go.
All right. Ha ha.
Oh, yes, the water feels really nice. Ha ha.
Oh, yeah. It's fun in this swimming hole.
Oh, yeah, Tinky Winky. Hey, guys, we're not the only ones swimming in this swimming hole. Look, there's fish in here.
Fish?
Yeah, we're swimming with the fish, Dipsy.
Oh, wow! There are fish in this swimming hole!
Yeah, who knew?
Yeah, there are sometimes fish swimming in the swimming hole, or in the streams here at the park.
Oh, well, this is a great swimming hole.
Oh, yeah, it sure is, Tinky Winky. Oh, yeah, you said it.
Uh-huh, the swimming hole owned by Fat Annie, ha-ha. Oh, man, I haven't had that much fun in a swimming hole for ages, Fiona.
Oh, yes, I'm going to keep my swimsuit on since we still haven't been at the streams yet.
Oh, yeah, good point.
Well, then, let's go find the other streams.
All right.
Oh, yeah. More swimming.
Okay, so where are these other streams at?
We have to go on the red trail to get there.
The red trail. Oh, it's pointing that way. The red trail. That's my favorite color.
Come on, to the red trail.
Yeah.
Gotta go through the rock ledges again.
Hey, has anybody seen Dipsy?
Up here!
What? Dipsy? How did you get up there?
I'm a good climber, Tinky Winky, remember?
Oh yeah, that's right. Well, come on, Dipsy, get down from there. We gotta go see the streams.
Oh, all right, I'm coming down. Huh. Oh. All right, let's go.
All right, everyone, it should be this way. Come on.
Here we are, the streams!
Yes. A lot of people come here to explore and play in the water.
Wow! So this is like a little play area, like a water park. Wow, now this is totally awesome! A water park in nature form. Ha ha!
Wow, look at those big rocks over there!
Those are pretty big rocks. I'm going to try and stand on one of them. Whoops.
Whoa, careful, Fiona! Those rocks are pretty slippery!
Well, I did want to slide down these rocks anyway. Wee. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, Fiona! I gotta say, this area of the park is really beautiful!
Oh, yeah, it sure is. I like streams.
Yeah, this nature park has a lot to see.
Oh, yeah. And you haven't seen the best part yet, Dipsy.
Really? What is it?
Follow us.
Okay.
Oh, I wonder what the best part is.
Here we are, the playground.
A playground?
Yay, a playground.
This nature park has a playground? That is totally awesome! Come on, let's go play!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Yippee. Oh, wait. I should probably change out of my swimsuit. There, that's better. Yippee.
Well, everybody, it's time for us to go now.
All right, this was a great nature hike.
Yeah, it sure was.
Oh, yeah, this nature hike was totally awesome.
You got that right.
Yeah, this was so much fun.
Yeah, you said it, Poe.
Yeah, today was fun.
Oh, yeah, it sure was.
Yeah, I'm glad you all enjoyed the park.
Yes, and we should come back to visit the nature park sometime again.
Oh, yeah, we should, Fiona.
Ah, yes. I love nature hikes.
Yeah, me too, Dipsy.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
It's time to see a magical event. Come on, everybody, let's go. All right. Ha ha. Wow, it's all finished.
Ah, what a great way to end a day.
Oh, yeah, especially after a nature hike. Uh-huh.
Indeed.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely. Oh, it's getting late. I have to go now. It's almost my bedtime. Goodbye, everyone, and good night.
All right, bye-bye, and good night.
Yeah, I must be going too. See you later, guys.
All right, bye-bye, Drake.
Well, everybody, it's almost our bedtime, too.
Yep, so let's go inside. Yeah.